Irresistible here, dominant, utterly ruthless, only ever one result. Looking for the runner, that's positional goals, they utilise it, it's one! Where football is sometimes more than decent hits. He's done very well. He shapes the shoot. Goal! Napoli! And it's Napoli. It's run loose here. Oh, what a... And Flint! It's in! And with that goal comes comfort.
Called as succinctly as that, it looks telepathic.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Look at the squeeze. Had a shot! Goal! Napoli! Appreciates good football all round there. He's in shot at goal! They are rampant!
And this is actually quite a courageous move, and I love
it. Heads it! And he hits the net! The maestro! And now this is coming off in quick succession here. Bullet! Sticks it off.
Utilization of space.
Can he finish? They've done it! He's played him through here. Been picked out, and he's searching through. Real chance! No mistake! Now the finish! Sticks it away! Gets his pass away, and he's through the middle. And he's in a really good position here now. Tries a shot! He's scored! Looking to pass their way through. And the finish! Neymar, he is through here. Big chance! No mistake! He's having a go! Oh, screamer! That is a gem! An absolute gem!
I was on the fence before a ball was kicked and I still...
Big chance!
Another.
It's a promising ball, and he kicks one! Goal!
collective determination to hit back, and they merit nothing less.
Well, they always look the likely outcome.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
And surely now, the results are beyond doubt.
And that really is so, so impressive. Yeah, that's what the game is all about. Excitement and entertainment. What a lovely moment. Was the one really down? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Really well taken goal. There seemed no way back, but they are level.
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Well, from the moment he got involved, he looked as if he'd go all the way. Terrific.
The goal for Napoli. After the breakthrough arrives at last.
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and a bit hard.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is frightening football. He has increased defensive fear on the way to that hat-trick. That second goal is such a polarising effect on his expected moods. I mean,
shapes to shoot!
Chemistry is all about.
Can he finish? Oh, take and win style. Irresistible here. Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result. A comfortable win. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?